has been said about Sridevi being considered for Bahubali and how, due to alleged starry demands, the role went to Sivagami. The rest is as we know it. In one of his earlier interviews with a Telugu chat show, SS Rajamouli had gone to reveal that he was glad that he had dropped the idea of Sridevi after hearing a series of wishes from her. Our team got fed up. We also thought that it would be above our budget to meet her demands. Then we approached Ramya Krishan and she proved herself fantastic, and we now feel we were lucky that we dropped the idea of having Sridevi in our film, stated the director as per reports. Revealed that she had felt bad that director SS Rajamouli had spoken about the issue like this. She also denied claims of demanding rupees 6 crore, saying she would have been sent packing if she was actually like that. In response to her statements, SS Rajamouli had come out and admitted that talking about the actress on a public platform was a really big mistake. As for whose version to believe, I guess it is for the people to decide, but one thing is for sure, that's a mistake and I regret it. I have huge respect for Sridevi ji as a flag bearer of the southern film industries in Mumbai for many years. I wish her all the best, says SS Rajamouli.